there, but amongst all those people, first and foremost, Ellie Sullingbow, this is for you. No, I'm serious. It's a very emotional time. I've been here for the last 10 years, and I've had a wonderful year each year. This year, I think, has got to be the best there's ever been. The weather's been kind, wonderful aeroplanes, and now this fabulous display of the Red Arrows and the Vulcans. I think we're going to name this formation in all the photographs, and we're going to call this the Ellie's Benefit Formation.
Thank you. extraordinary display. You'll notice how he manages to keep this huge beast literally, virtually within the confines of half the airfield, and that really does take some doing. Again, another splendid view of this delta shape. He flew as a Victor captain in support of the Vulcan Black Buck missions against Fort Stanley. Immense experience. And now here he comes, dirty configuration, and I suspect he's going to do what we call a touch and go. splendid view of that enormous bomb bay under the aircraft, obviously designed for nuclear and conventional weapons. Obviously bombers run in the family. Paul, in fact, is the son of a wartime Lancaster pilot, so he was, you might say, born to this kind of thing. And there you can see the air.